is in hymn book number 000. Thank you. Can you hear me?
Yes.
is the microphone. However, I will talk, but I don't need
to. Oh, you're still watching, are you? Good heavens, yeah. They're still watching on the streaming arc. Hi everybody, I'll chat to you later, okay? Alright. All over the country, all over the world maybe. They say, what the hell's that about? What on earth's happening here today? Right, okay, shall we have our little hymn now? All things bright and beautiful. Ah, I can hear myself talking now. And you can hear me as well, can't you? Can you hear me? Yes? You sure? Good. All things bright and beautiful. Maybe should we have a person and ask them. Facebook, oh God. I've actually played for a live audience singing hymns, you know. It's probably been about 10 years, and then that was in an open field. Yes, so we had to have competition with the local cows as well. They were mowing, and it's wonderful, you know. Yeah, so there we are. Certainly takes me back whenever I see a cow. Okay, how about Thine Be the Glory? Okay. Thank you. another non-hymn tune. It's one of my favourites, and it's called At the End of the Day. So I thought I'd play this on the piano when I'm on the other pipe. But I should have played the Phantom of the Opera, shouldn't I? And then, because the organist was in today, and the sub-organist. I thought, oh my goodness, I better be proper today, but I wasn't proper, I was just going back to the cell. Like my followers, they on the stream, and they know what I'm like. Half the time, they don't go proper, and they say, oh dear, dear. In the meantime, at the end of the day. There might be more problems with this than anything. Yeah, yeah. Thank you for that lovely soprano again. Soprano, take it to us. Good to go, like this angel singing away in heaven. But not ready to go yet. I know, I didn't get paid for last night, so I don't mind. I'm cool now. How about, have you got the I Need the MBR in your hymn books? Yeah, okay. And we'll do the first and the last, if you like, and the students that I've chopped together rather than this. That's a different one, Ed. That's nearer God to me. You see, this is wonderful. Which one have you got tuned into? Oh, carry on, you lot. I'm ignoring you today. Thank you. Another one now, non-hymn kind of, it's a lovely tune, and it's called A Walk Beside You. Anybody still happy?
Yeah.
You lot happy as well? Yeah? I don't know how the next one in the hymn book. It's called I Serve a Risen Saviour. There's play a lot of the Sankey books, which are the lively ones, I call them. The marching ones, you know, the revolution ones and all things like that. And it's called He Lives. You might know it's He Lives. Did you know that one? Great. Okay, let's go. Let's get this shot of business.
Thank you.
get it cheaper than you'll never have it. £5.
Thank you, Byron. Well, thank you for coming. It's been lovely to see you all speaking. I know people have come a long, long way to hear this wonderful person. Big hand for Byron.
Thanks so much.
So why not? Why not? Anything special that I might know?
Go, is it?
Something that we can finish off with, something... how about... when the chicken roll is called up yonder, do you know that one? No? Something with a bit of life and everything, yeah? How about, onward Christian soldiers, okay? Bye bye, my lads. See you again. Right, okay, we've got onward Christian soldiers, and then two ladies, they're going to lead us out of there. They've got the catapult ready in this. Okay, well, thank you so much. Onward Christian soldiers. It's been a delight to have all your company.